It's all done through the marvel of television. Television gives us much more than a front row seat. It brings amazing events right into our living rooms. With a push of a button, a window opens on the world.
It's on line 37.
On what?
Anna is very...
Today, it's must-see Monday.
Next on SportsCenter, up-and-coming star Howell draws notice of his impressive record. Rumor has it that several teams have been attempting to recruit him for this year's NFL draft. Starting his career in college at Arkansas State University, he's been the best thing to happen to their football program since Coach Blake Anderson. Does he have what it takes to make it big? Find out after the break on SportsCenter.
Thank you.
WCTV News, starting off with the biggest night of the year in sports.
Or at least the biggest night where they aren't actually playing sports. Jonesboro, Arkansas native Howell takes the forefront in the running for this year's ESPY Awards.
Nominated for the Best Male Athlete, College Football Player of the Year, and the Heisman, tune in at 8, 7 Central to see Howell take on the red carpet and bring home the victory for our school, our city, and our state.
Alabama, Southpaw, and from Arkansas State University, Howell.